Hello students, good evening everybody. In integration class 12, let us start exercise 8.6. Evaluate the following integrals. Integral tan of 2 minus 3x dx, integral cot of 7x minus 4 dx. For doing these problems, we should have some concepts here. One formula we are going to use, integral tan x dx equal to log mod secant x plus c, or we can write minus log mod cos x plus c. Okay, first we will see this. Integral tan x dx equal to integral tan x means we can write sin x by cos x dx. Okay, now let me take cos x equal to t, write the derivative minus sin x dx equal to dt, dx equal to minus dt by sin x, right? So if we substitute here, sin x upon this is t, dx means minus dt by sin x, this two gets cancelled, minus integral 1 by t dt. So minus 1 by t means log mod t plus c, minus log mod t means cos x plus c. Otherwise, this minus 1 can be taken up. So then we will get log mod cos x power minus 1 means 1 by cos x, that is secant x. So whenever we have integral tan x dx, we can write log mod secant x plus c or minus log mod cos x plus c, right? Similarly, whenever we have integral cot x dx, that can be written as log mod sin x plus c. How simple this? Integral cot x dx equal to integral cot means, how can we write, basic trigonometry, cos x by sin x. Clearly it looks like f dash x by f of x, right? I have one formula, f dash x upon f of x dx equal to integral f dash x by f of x dx means log mod f of x plus c. So here log mod, what is f of x here? Sin x plus c. So directly we can write that, because sin x derivative is cos x. F dash x by, it looks like f dash x by f of x. So log mod sin x. So by using these two formulas, we can do that problem. Once you see here, okay, now look at the first question. Solution: integral tan of 2 minus 3x dx. So integral tan x means what can we write directly? As I told you, integral tan x dx means, can we write log mod secant x plus c? Can I write that? So we are writing like this, log mod secant x means we have 2 minus 3x. Okay, as I told you earlier, whenever we have, there is a coefficient of x that should be written in the denominator, you should never forget that. So what is our integration here? Minus 1 by 3 log mod secant of 2 minus 3x plus c. Or if you take this minus to the power, then we will get log mod cos of 2 minus 3x plus c. Anyway, we can write that. There will be no problem. So, you can write it anyway. Otherwise, I'll do it like this. Tan of 2 minus 3x dx equal to integral. Tan can be written as sin by cos. Okay. So, this can be then what to do? Let me take cos of 2 minus 3x equal to t. Cos derivative minus sin 2 minus 3x. Again 2 minus 3x derivative is minus 3. Dx equal to dt. So dx equal to otherwise sin 2 minus 3x dx equal to dt upon 3. Right? So I am writing that this will be 1 by t. This will be dt by 3. So 1 by 3, 1 by t integration is log mod t plus c. 1 by 3 log mod t means what is my supposition? Cos of 2 minus 3x plus c. So anyway the answer is same. By using direct formula, otherwise by taking t, cos 2 minus 3x t also, we can get the answer. Look at the second one. Second one, integral cot of, integral cot of 7x minus 4 dx. What is the integration of cot x dx? Log mod sin x plus c, right? So I can write log mod sin x means 7x minus 4. What is the coefficient of x here? 7. So that should be in the denominator. So we can write 1 by 7 log mod sin of 7x minus 4 plus c. That is the final answer. Cot of 7x minus 4 dx equal to 1 by 7 log mod sin of 7x minus 4 plus c. That we can write directly. Otherwise, as I told you earlier, cot can be written as cos by sin. It looks like f dash x by f of x log mod f of x you will get directly. That way also you can follow. Hope it is clear. Thank you.